Why did you choose to come to Belgium and why HECULG?
Like, I had two proposals. I was thinking about going either to Netherlands or to Belgium, and I got an offer from Maastricht and Liège. But when I checked both cities, Liège and Maastricht, I made some research on the internet, so I decided to go to Belgium because the city seems really nice and I heard a lot of good stuff about the city and the international university, which is University of Liège, and especially the faculty of management here, which is really common and have some other places, and it's worldwide, like Paris, for instance, HEC Paris and HEC Liège. So I thought that the level of teaching is really high here, so that's why I decided to come here. And moreover, I wanted to improve my French, which is really nice, and it's really good to have some knowledge of French.
How are the courses in HECULG and the method of teaching?
They are quite different than in Poland. Here you have to work a lot on your own, and there is a lot of group projects. I have been assigned to many courses where the group projects are and the project groups are mixed of international students and Belgian students. So I met a lot of Belgian people, and all of them speak really good English, and they always helped me when I needed any help. So I really like courses given here because I can learn a lot.
So you feel well integrated amongst the regular students here?
I met a lot of ESN people and a lot of people with whom I've been in the group, so they treated me really nice and really good. Anytime I meet them at the city or at the university, they always talk to me, how is it going, they care if everything's fine with me, so yes, I feel really nice here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.